move on. We need to get out of here ASAP.
Zone with no time to spare, and while we managed to save the civilians, things were looking pretty grim. Carpet bombing never happened. The aliens controlled the skies, and with them, Los Angeles had fallen. Word from HQ was retreat and regroup, but Nance had another idea in mind.
Hey, you know, I was thinking. I checked out the alien ship we took down. It was empty. No pilot. These ships, they're drones, but they somehow managed to fly in formation. What do you think this means?
Don't know, but something has to be controlling them. And if we can figure out what it is, maybe we can destroy it and take back the skies.
Damn it! My controls have gone haywire! Brace yourselves! Looks like we're going down hard! Phew! We're good now. What the hell was that? Must be some type of interference zone. Interference zone? What do you mean? Looks like something is jamming the radio waves all over this area!
Look, there, below us. This area is heavily guarded. I wonder what they're doing there.
Yeah, you're right. Something is causing powerful radio interference all over this region. There has to be something important down there. Something big.
Santos, that's it. Command and control might be down there. Get the helo down. We need to recon that area.
Doesn't seem to be anything around, Staff Sergeant.